डू यू हैव लेस देन 10K फॉलोअर और डोंट हैव वेरीफाइड अकाउंट एंड वॉन्ट टू एड लिंक्स टू योर स्टोरीज? प्रीवियसली टू एड लिंक्स टू योर स्टोरीज लिमिटेड टू वेरीफाइड अकाउंट और दोज विद 10K फॉलोअर्स. द ग्रेट न्यूज इज रिसेंटली इंस्टाग्राम रोल्ड आउट ए न्यू फीचर अपडेट और आई मस्ट से मोस्ट अवेटेड अपडेट वेयर एनी यूजर कैन एड लिंक्स टू देयर स्टोरीज. इन एन स्टेटमेंट इंस्टाग्राम सेट दे मेड दिस डिसीजन based on feedback they heard from the community, and they said it would be great for creators or businesses of all sizes to benefit from the link sharing to grow their business as the same way the larger accounts do. Hi there, this is Varun from Creators Anchor, where I upload videos about designing, editing and social media. Thank you so much for tuning into this video. I really appreciate that and also hope you guys are doing amazing. So let me show you how you can add links to your stories. Now you need your mobile phone to add link to your Instagram story, that's obvious. And go to Play Store button, open your Play Store and search for Instagram to update your Instagram app. Search for Instagram and I already updated my app, that's why it is showing open button. In your case, if your app is not updated, then it will show update button. Tap on update button and update your app. Now tap on this open button to open Instagram app and tap on this profile picture here to open your profile. Now tap on this plus button to add story. Tap on story. Now you can add photos or videos from here or add text from here. Tap on this. Write anything you want. Now I want to add link to my YouTube channel below here. Tap next and tap on this sticker button here to add link to your story. Here you can see this link sticker. You can tap on this to add link to your stories. Now add any link you want here. I'm going to add link to my YouTube channel. Creators Anchor. Now tap on done. Now you can see YouTube link is updated here, and you can tap on this multiple time to change its color. I hope you like this video. If you did, make sure you give us a like and don't forget to subscribe. Not just subscribe, ring the bell so you don't miss out any other video about designing, editing or social media. Thank you so much for watching this video. I will see you in my next video. Until then, stay tuned and make sure that you keep creating.